Hunter Trees LLC in Talladega County has been named Alabama's 2014 Farm of Distinction. The Landscape Tree Nursery received the honor yesterday at the Alabama Farm City Awards in Birmingham. The 300-acre farm grows about 65,000 trees with about 125 varieties. Brothers Philip and Will Hunter own the farm, and as this year's winner, they will get $10,000 in prizes. Philip will represent the family farm at the Farmer of the Year contest in Moultrie, Georgia, coming up in October.